just told me.
What, Rosita?
It's going to get dark on Sesame Street today, just like nighttime in the middle of the day before lunch.
Nighttime before lunch?
Yeah.
Nah, impossible.
Look, Barry's Gordon, you ask him.
I will.
Yes.
Gordon!
Yes, Tommy?
You didn't say it's going to get dark like nighttime before lunch, did you?
Yes, I did.
Did I tell you?
Wait a minute. Why is it going to get dark like nighttime before lunch?
That's a good question. I don't know. We have to go ask Gordon.
Gordon!
Aha!
Gonna get dark like nighttime before lunch because of what?
An eclipse of the sun.
A what?
An eclipse of the sun.
An eclipse of the sun.
I heard him, but what is that?
Yeah, what is that?
Well, I had a feeling that you were gonna ask me that, so I prepared a little demonstration.
What?
Demonstration.
That means a show.
But you're a science teacher. You don't put on shows.
Oh, yes, we do. And I'm going to need a little help. So, Devon, you are going to be the Earth. Okay? That's where we all live. Okay?
Okay.
Right. I thought we lived on Sesame Street.
Well, we do, Telly. But all of the streets in the world are on this place called Earth.
Oh. Hello, Earth!
Hello.
Okay, Tara, you are going to be the sun.
Great.
All right. And, Mr. Hanford, now, would you mind being the moon?
The moon? Why, sure. What do I have to do?
Well, you just stand right there, and you'll soon find out.
Okay?
Now, right here, I have a picture of the sun, the Earth, and the moon. The moon goes around the earth. Yes, the moon goes around the earth. Slow but sure it goes on its way through the night and all the day. Yes, the moon goes around the earth. The moon goes around the earth. Okay, now Devon, you go around Tara. Now the earth goes around the sun. Yes, the earth goes around the sun. Slow but sure it goes around the sun. And each time around a new year's begun. Yes, the earth goes around the sun. Earth goes around the sun. Okay, now keep going around. And Mr. Hanford, you go around Devon.
I can do that.
The moon goes around the earth. As the earth goes around the sun, moon round the earth, earth round the sun, round and round and round. And now you know the way the sun and the moon and the earth all go. Okay, now you see how the moon will come between the sun and the earth and make it dark here before lunchtime on Sesame Street.
That was a wonderful song.
Yeah, and a great demonstration, too.
Well, thank you very much. So, now you guys understand what's going on?
No. No, actually, I'm a little more confused than I was before.
Okay. You wait right here. I'm going to show you something else.
You are a great moon, Mr. Hanford.
Well, thank you, Tara, and you were a mighty fine sun. And you were a mighty fine earth.
Thank you.
Boy, this is going to be great. I've got to have it dark in here.
Okay. I still don't understand. How it can get dark like nighttime before lunch.
To tell you the truth, Telly, I don't either.
Well, don't you worry, because after this thing that I'm going to show you, you will understand perfectly.
I don't know, Gordon. I mean, I've lived a long time, and I've never seen it get nighttime before lunch. Ah, maybe a few times it got pretty dark because the clouds covered the sun, but...
Well, hey, Telly, you know what? That's not so different from what's going to happen today.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You see, now let's pretend that this ball is the Earth, where we all are right now. As a matter of fact, you see this sign? That points right to Sesame Street, right where we are.
Oh, yeah!
See?
I see it!
Me too!
Yeah, mm-hmm. Cool.
Now, we also have to pretend that this flashlight is the sun, and I'm going to aim it right at Sesame Street, okay? There.
Look at that.
Yeah, oh, wow. Look.
Sunny day, sweeping the clouds away.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. It's a bright and sunny day, just like it is today on Sesame Street. But now, let's also imagine that this ball is the moon. And today, as it goes around the Earth, it also will pass right between the sun and Sesame Street. You see?
Wait a minute! It was a sunny day on that imaginary Sesame Street,
mm-hmm.
and now it's dark!
That's right.
Yeah, just like nighttime, and that's because the other ball is making a shadow.
Very good, Rosita. This ball is making a shadow on that one. And that's exactly what's going to happen today. The moon, as it passes between the sun and the Earth, will cast a great, big, giant shadow right on Sesame Street.
Oh, wow!
You see?
That is great!
Yeah!
Okay, well... So now do you understand?
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes! Mm-hmm.
Right.
It's going to be nighttime in the middle of the day before lunchtime!
That's right.
Hey, wait a minute, Gordon. Mm-hmm. Are we going to have to go to sleep?
Oh, no, Rosita. It won't be dark for that long, no.
Oh, okay.
Well, I know one thing we're going to have to do.
What, Telly?
Go get more flashlights! What? And a lot of other stuff, too!
Big Bird. There is something big and yellow that each morning greets us high, then rises up to heaven, even though it cannot fly. I am big, and I am yellow, and I cannot fly, you see. But this poem that I'm reading's not a poem about me. For this yellow thing that rises, then sets when day is done, is none other than that friend who shines upon us. It's the sun. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And now let's hear it for the sun. Thanks, sun. Very bright. Thank you, thank you.
Okay, you think you got it now, Tara?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right, I'm back.
Wow.
Telly, what is all of that stuff?
Yeah.
Well, I went and I got everything I need to watch the day get dark like nighttime. And I planned so I wouldn't forget anything.
What did you get?
Well, I got this sweater and this cap just in case it gets cold when it gets dark. And I got another flashlight here to find my way around in the dark.
Can I share that with you, Telly?
Sure, Rosita.
Oh, thank you.
And then I got my blanket, because sometimes I get a little sleepy when it gets dark, you know.
Oh, me too. Can I share that also?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thank you.
And of course... I got my little friend Freddy. Yes, I did, because I wouldn't leave him home alone. He might get scared.
Telly, can I share Freddy with you, too?
Oh, sure. Well, I guess I have everything I need. I'm ready to watch the sun get dark.
Not quite, Telly.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, you see, it's not a good idea to look right at the sun, because we might hurt our eyes.
Yeah.
Oh, but... How will we see the moon get in front of it to make it dark?
Oh, Gordon, explain that to us, Telly. We are going to do it with a cardboard right there.
With a cardboard?
That's right. You see, here's a cardboard with a hole right in the center that I made with a pencil. And if I hold it out like this, you see, The sun will make a circle of light like this.
Look at that.
It's a round circle.
Just like the sun.
Yeah, just like.
Right. Now, I'll show you with my hand what will happen when the moon comes between the sun and the earth.
The sun is going away.
The circle's disappeared.
Adios, sun.
Mm-hmm. But when the moon passes through, then we'll be able to see the whole sun again.
Yeah, look at that. The sun is out again.
Yeah, I have sun.
Wait a minute. Wait. I better get ready for the sun coming back. I'll need sunglasses,
Tally.
And suntan lotion.
Tally.
And I'll see a bathing suit, maybe even a beach ball. I'll be back.
But
bye-bye.
Wait, Tally, you're going to miss the eclipse.
Gee, I hope he comes back soon.
Yeah, so do I, because I don't think the moon is going to wait for him. Any minute now.
Is it time yet?
Any minute now.
Is it time yet?
Any minute. Hey, say, where is Tally?
I'm here. All right. Now I'm prepared for everything. Dark, sun, whatever.
Well, good, because the eclipse is about to start.
And that means he's going to get dark.
Okay, remember, everybody. Don't look directly at the sun. We can look at the circle of light and see the eclipse right through our cardboards, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Can you see from here, Freddy? Oh, good.
This is exciting.
Yeah, my heart is going bumpity bump.
Uh-oh.
What?
I think it's getting darker.
Yep, it is.
That means the eclipse is starting.
Yep. The moon is starting to cover up the sun.
Whoa.
It's really getting darker.
And darker, and darker, right in the middle of the day.
Well, and it's almost lunchtime, and I thought I'd seen everything.
Isn't this something? Well,
look at that. Wow. The moon is almost covering up the whole sun.
Going. Gone.
There! Hey! The eclipse is full!
It's just like night.
Yeah. Freddy, I'll bet you're glad to be here with me, aren't you? Yeah. Stay real close now. Mr. Hanford?
Yeah, Tally, yeah. Tally.
You stay close to Freddy, too, okay?
You got it.
Hear that? What is that?
Hey, you know, it sounds like somebody's sleeping.
Rosita, how can she fall asleep at a time like this?
Well, you know, Tally, it's really not that strange. During an eclipse, when it gets dark like this, some animals think it's nighttime and they fall asleep.
Mm-hmm. I guess some monsters do too, huh?
Well, it sure is dark, all right. Too dark. Gordon!
Yes, Tally?
I think Freddy's not too crazy about this. Being nighttime in the middle of the day thing.
Well, you tell Freddy not to worry, because pretty soon that moon is going to move out of the way and the sun will be back.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Look, I think the sun is coming back.
It sure is.
Well, what do you know? The old moon is out of the way.
Yeah. Come on, get out of the way, moon.
Buddy, it's coming. It's coming, it's back, it's here!
Yay! What for breakfast?
Breakfast? Rosita, it's lunchtime.
Oh, what for lunch?
I don't believe you. You slept right through the whole eclipse.
I did not. I watched it get dark. Then I got sleepy. I can't help it, Tally. I always get sleepy when it gets dark. So tell me, did it get really, really dark?
Yeah, yeah. And Freddy got a little scared. Yeah, but it's okay now, right, Freddy?
Good.
Yeah.
Well, everybody, did you like the eclipse?
Oh, I loved it. Yeah,
it was great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you know what, Gordon?
What, Telly?
It sure is nice to have the sun back.
Yeah, Telly, it sure is.
Yeah.
Is
it okay?
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters D and N and by the number 14.
Hey, Gordon, can we have another eclipse tomorrow?
Well, no, Rosita, it doesn't
quite
work.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. That's right.